Hi and a very warm welcome to my kitchen. Today's recipe is a solution for you when you're having a party, you don't know what to make for starters. This is a perfect party starter, a vegetarian recipe, corn cutlets. For corn cutlets, I have taken corn, I have blanched the corn and then pureed it. It's a very coarse ground puree, not smooth paste. So I'm adding this corn paste, some salt to taste, some ginger grated, some coriander leaves, green chilli finely chopped, some fennel or saunf. Saunf also gives a very nice flavor. Some amchoor powder and I'll add some rice flour. Rice flour gives a perfect crunch to these cutlets and it also binds the cutlet. Mix this up well. So I'll make small little bullets out of it. Place it. So while I do this, I have to heat up some oil and deep fry these corn bullets. And my last bullet. So these are ready to be deep fried now. Oil is nice and hot. Let me deep fry these bullets. So it looks golden brown and nicely done. I'll drain it out, my corn bullets. So my friends, for your next party, the perfect party snack is ready. Corn bullets or corn cutlets for you.